Hi, Steve Green here. Well, despite all evidence to the contrary from its dire comedy output, it does appear someone at the BBC has a sense of humour. Putting serial propaganda merchant Marianna Spring in charge of a disinformation unit is about as absurd as getting Jimmy Savile to head an inquiry into child abuse. It's a whole new level of satire.